Hi guys, welcome back. Another exercise, another routine today. Today we're going to work on stability and balance. So first exercise we're going to do, we're going to take a seat. You're going to stay in the chair. From here, all you're going to do is stand up. So walk across, turn around, sit down. This is it. Okay? Nice stability, balance. Standing up, walking across, back up. What you could do to make it more challenging is increase the gap between the chairs. Then get up, go across, sit it down. Another thing you could do is also, instead of using your hands, as you're on the other chair, push up, put your hands on the legs. Yeah, you're going to stand up, walk over, turn around, sit down. There you go. Come on, no arms. So let's go again. Let's stand up. Walk over. Turn around. And sit down. It's very good. Making sure your chairs are straight with each other. When you're looking, you're going forward. You go up. Walk across. Turn around. Sit down. This is what you want to do. Very good. Go again. And sit down. Okay, and up. Go across. Turn around. Remember, if you need help, you can hold the chair to give you a bit of help. Okay? Alright. Next exercise we're going to do is our leg ups. But these are slightly different. So we're going to go down on our knees. We start up our left leg. So we go up on the left. If you need to hold on the chair, you can. And you go up. There we go. If you go back down, use our left leg again. Go first. Yeah? Left leg up. And up. You can hold on to the chair. You'll balance the stability. Leg going down. And up. Sorry. Left leg up. There we go. Left leg. Here you go. Left leg again. Try to challenge yourself. If you don't need a chair, do it about the chair. Yeah? That's it. One more time. Keep going. Well done. There you go. Now we're going to change legs. So we've done our left, we're going to do our right. So we go down, left. Go up, so right, and left. Right leg, leg will move first. So remember, if he's unstable, there's a chair, stand up, moving the right leg, start first. Leg up, and stand. Down, and stand. There we go. Well done. Our next one is our clockwork feet. So for this, use a chair again. But what you could do, if you need it, turn the chair around so you've got something stable to hold on to. Make sure the chair is nice and stable. If not, you don't have to. But if you do, I'll show you how to do it. So all we're going to do is simple, start with the left leg, up, 3 o'clock, up, 6 o'clock, up, 12 o'clock. Yeah? So we go. 3 o'clock, up, 6 o'clock, up, 12 o'clock. Keep going. 6, 12, 3, 6. There you go. Keep going. I'll show you how to use it with a chair, just like we've done before. So you go up, out to the side, 3, back in, 6, 12, 3, 6. There you go. Keep going. Hands on. So, back again. So, we can have hands on hips for balance. Go out to the side, three. Back is six. Front is 12. All right, change legs. So, three. Six. 12. Three. Oops, sorry. Three. Six. 12. Make it more challenging. Leg up to the side. That's three. Bring it back in. There we go. 12. Six. Change up. Three. 12. Six. Three. 12. 12. Six. Three. 12. Well done. One more time. We're going three. Back in. 12. Six. Well done. So, again, use your chair. That's the belief. What are you going to do? I'm on a chair. You're going to balance on one leg. That's it. Some may need the chair. Some may not. But remember, if you need it, that's fine. Let's do it again. Okay, for 10 seconds and change legs. Remember, move the chair, pop onto the chair. If you don't, it's okay. Legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go down. Same legs. Pump it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Chain clicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, okay, next thing we're going to do is we're going to go to a cool down on the muscles that we've been doing. So, you're going to take a seat in our chair. I'm neck bent. Level straight. So you can try to reach as far as you can. Because all the muscles that we've just been using, I'm going to try to stretch out. Reach your toes, that's great. Very good. If you can't, it's fine. Just go as far as you can. Yeah. You're going to change over. You're going to bend the leg, straighten this one up. You can touch your toes, great. Remember, if you can't, that's okay. And hold it there. Very good. Well done. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. Is arm switch. Arm across. Have her arm. To lock it in. And hold it there. Well done. Change over. Arm across. Bring it in. Lock it in. Feel the stretch along your arm right here. Next is going to be a tricep stretch. Bring your arm up, you'll feel it here. You place it here, go as high as you possibly can. Some can't lift it all the way up, but that's fine. Just lift it up. Change it up. Arm up, bend your arm over, hand on your back if you can, stretching it out. Some people can do it like this, that's absolutely fine. Some people just be here, that's okay. Anywhere where you feel the stretch, that is great. Well done. Okay, next one we're going to do, arms up, lifting, pushing our chest forwards, arms back, feeling a good stretch. And, you should feel the stretch across your chest. Remember, if you can't, it's fine here. As far as you can, it's great. And done. Well done. So that was our stability. And that's workout for that one. Yeah, finish. Well done, everyone.